Man United news: Ole Gunnar Solskjaer holds meeting with United star over his future. The defender was heavily linked with a January exit, with Arsenal and PSG making approaches for the 24-year-old. Bailey has struggled to get game time under the interim Manchester United boss, with the Ivory Coast international starting just 2 Premier League games. However, the Sun say Solskjaer has held talks with Bailey to give the defender assurances over his future. Solskjaer told Bailey he's in his plans, and he could start alongside Victor Lindelof against PSG in the Champions League on Tuesday night. Bailey returned to the United starting 11 on Sunday afternoon in the Red Devils' 1-0 win at Leicester. Speaking after the win, which sent United up to 5th in the Premier League, Solskjaer hailed his defense. "They fought for their 3 points today. I think we deserved it in that respect," Solskjaer said. "In the second half, when we could have controlled it more, we could have slowed it down. But we defended really well. Eric and Victor were fantastic, and David, De Gea, again of course. If you have the foundation of a clean sheet, you'll always be in with a chance to win a game, and we've got a keeper that saves us, we've got a back four that sacrifices everything in the box, a couple of midfielders who made a couple of great blocks. That was absolutely amazing to watch, and the attitude has been spot on ever since I came." Solskjaer was vocal on United's plans with Bailey in a January transfer window, insisting it wasn't surprising the defender was in demand. United are back in action on Saturday afternoon against Fulham in the Premier League. A win could send the Red Devils into the top four, ahead of Chelsea. Solskjaer's men will then turn their attention to the Champions League, where United face PSG.